One, the battlefield, 2015. Here it is, battlefield, 2015. And the first match of the show is going to be Ric Flair taking on the man that we have not seen here in 3 years, Mike Mizanin. His last ever LTS wrestling video will be uploaded tomorrow after this match, or even after this video. Woo! Oh, come on. Put it out. My name is Ric Flair, and today, Battlefield 2015, I will defeat Mike Mizanin. You know, I know how the club can't even handle me right now. Club can't even handle me right now. Whoa, you know. Hang on, cut it out. You know, Flair, you think you're gonna defeat me? Let's have the match right now. Come on, ring the bell. Ding ding ding. Where's the ref? Ladies and gentlemen, wait a minute. Tonight is my debut on LTS Wrestling. Or today. Wait a minute. Giant Lego figure is the ref? Call the match, ref. Ding ding ding. Yeah. Look at all them punches. Oh, wait a minute, what now? Oh! Mike Mizanin taking out the ref. Oh, wait a minute, what's he doing? He's taking out the turnbuckle. Whoa, the main coast. Oh, wait a minute, he's just taking the ropes off. He's taking all the ropes off? What's he doing? Oh, wait a minute. Even though, oh, the ring post. My design is so furious, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, God. This man has not been seen here for 3 years. Oh! Well, that's a new move. The last time we seen him was when he got took out by Kane 2012 and Kane 2013. Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness. Oh no! Ric Flair's got him. Ric Flair has got Mike Mizanin. An arm lock, which ended his career single-handedly by Kurt, who is also here on the show. Oh no. Oh! Well, ladies and gentlemen, as soon as the last video ended, Kurt attacked Mike Mizanin, kicked him in the face, and then said goodbye, Mike Mizanin. Man, Mike Mizanin was not seen here for a couple of years. Oh my goodness. But Mike Mizanin was out. Mike Mizanin was actually doing his own UFC show. And he was training as well. He was doing a lot of things. Oh my goodness. Look at Flair. Oh man. And And look at this. A lot of momentum here. Oh! Wait a minute. Look at this! Look at Mike Mathurnin! Oh! Oh god. Oh, round to the ropes. Get the camera back where it was. I don't care if this is blurry. I don't want anyone to see this. Oh my god. Mike Mathurnin still hates us. Oh my god, he's choking the life out of Flair. Flair! Well, this is a no disqualification match. And whoever wins, they face Dean Ambrose at WrestleMania tomorrow. Flair, do you want to tap out? Just tap, man! Oh my god. Oh my god, Mike Mathurnin throwing him around, and look at this! Oh god, oh no. He's about to go old John Morrison style! Look at this! Oh wait, he failed it, but he's still fine. Oh! One, two, three, Mike Mathurnin's one. Two. Here's your winner, Mike Mathurnin. You know I know how. The club can't even handle me right now. The club can't even handle me right now. Whoa. Club can't even handle me right now. Whoa. Mike Mathurnin's in the house, yeah. Mike Mathurnin to win every goddamn match. What a 3 years it's been, Flair. 3 years ago, I was took out of the LTS wrestling business. But now in 2015, I am back to say, I don't care who you people cheer for. I don't care about you people. I don't care about anyone but myself and my kids who are at home watching this. Love you, children. I know you were born. But also, to do with my absence, 2 years ago, my kids were born. I promised myself that I would never wrestle again, but they wanted me to now. So, here I am wrestling again. And next year will be the time when my contract expires. Oh my god, you weren't supposed to tell people that, you know? I don't care about anyone. Motherfucker, and Flair's career. Oh no. Oh, he failed it. That didn't even hurt. I'm out of here. See ya, losers. Wow, what a disrespectful piece of trash. Anyway, up next, we have making his debut here on LTS Wrestling, Bray Wyatt versus The Miz. In a 2-on-1 handicap match. Oh god. Since Summer Smash is right round the corner. Summer Smash 2015 may be right round the corner. But I tell you what, out there when Summer Smash occurs, I will be there to defeat The Miz. As I am today. Daniel Wyatt, where are you? You're meant to be out here helping me so we can part the buses. Oh my god, where is Daniel Wyatt? And also, bring a little friend of business out here as well. Oh God, this cannot be. Oh, come on, no! It's got Kurt Hawkins? Let me handle this break. I personally went to Kurt Hawkins' house. That Kurt Hawkins. And I took him out. I beat him down. I kicked him in the head. And I kept him locked in my basement for 2 days. Or, I didn't go to his house. I found him in here until he announced that he was returning from his 3-year absence again, or his 1-year absence. He hasn't really been on RTS wrestling much. I took him out. I give him the Sister Abigail, and I took him out. I threw him in some cold water, and now here he is now, cold, suffering from a snuffy nose, and an amputated leg. And sooner or later, he'll have an amputated arm. Oh, sir! I came to play! No price to pay! Got it down on your knees! I came to play! Hey, Daniel, you might want to leave poor Kurt Hawkins alone, you know. Get out, Kurt. It's between me and Daniel. Oh, we can have the match now. Since my twin brother came on here and threw in the turnbuckle, we don't have to fight. Because this is a 2-on-1 handicap no disqualification match. So what have you got? First. Yeah! Oh no, oh my god, oh my god, look at Daniel! Look at Daniel! Oh! My lord, there's no referee! Doesn't matter, we don't even need a referee. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my lord, Bray Wyatt's all the ring. I think Bray Wyatt already turned. Oh! There's no ref to call this, huh? Well, I don't need a ref anyway. Oh god, oh no. Oh god, ladies and gentlemen, oh man, oh, oh my lord, oh wait a minute, look at this, it's my Mizanin. Hey, Daniel, I'll be the special guest ref. But will ya? Yeah. Make sure to call the match. Alright. We'll see you guys in the next part, ladies and gentlemen.